Hey guys, I'm just reminding you that we are doing a Text Bank for Texas event in 2.5 hours. If you guys are not signed up, I'm gonna put the swipe link thing here. I'm getting so much better at that, by the way, proud of myself. And look, I'm gonna be honest, am I hungover? I mean, look at my hair. Yes, I am, but we're still gonna Text Bank for Democracy together. Screw a hangover, we gotta get this president out of office. So, sign up, who's with me?
Yay.
What?
Oh my god.
You know you're muted, right? Yeah. Muted, but everyone else isn't.
I'm done.
You're the only one.
Yay! Hi guys, happy election day. I am making this specifically for my Minnesotan followers. I don't think that's a word, but my followers in Minnesota. If you happen to live in Minnesota and you for some reason still have not voted, guess what? You can still register to vote in person and the polls close at 8. And if you do that and if you live in Minnesota and you message me that you voted, I will send you back a personalized message and we could save the country. How about that? Who wants to do that? To recap my rambling, if you have not voted in Minnesota yet, you are a crucial state and go vote. The polls close at 8 p.m. Even if you're not registered, you can go register in person. And if you do that and you send me a message, I'll message you back. And obviously when I say vote, I mean for Biden Harris. If your intentions were to go maybe last minute vote for Trump, please, like, go to the dentist or something and don't message me. Thanks. Okay, so if you guys were just on, if any of you were on the Women for Biden, Harris, Zoom, where you guys are phone banking and text banking, I was supposed to be on there right now helping you guys and hang out with you guys. I'm having some major technical difficulty. My computer just fully broke right on brand for 2020. If you're doing that, if you're there, I love you. You guys are the best. Keep going. We got this. Mwah. I'm sorry about my computer. I wish I was a real life hacker, but I'm not. Ugh. You look so cute in your hoodie. Okay, another very weird specific state update, but if you are in Nevada, specifically Clark County, Nevada, there are specific polling places that are open till 8 p.m. They've extended their time. So if you are in line by 8 p.m., you still can vote. Do not get out of line, you guys. If you are in line and bored and waiting, been there for a long time, message me. I will message you back, but do not get out of line.
His performance in the 2020 election as a big win. He also says we are up big, but they're trying to steal the election. We'll never let them do it. Votes cannot be cast after the polls are closed. Of course, the president there saying, misspelling the word polls.
I'm sitting outside by my fire, and this is how Wally insists on sitting with me. Okay, see you later. Also, that sound is just like constant police helicopters around here because it's 2020 and just
and we see him like an obese turtle on his back flailing in the hot sun realizing his time is over.
I can't believe we're still here. I cannot get any work done until this is over. Look, we all knew this was gonna take time, that it wasn't gonna happen Tuesday. We knew this, we talked about this for months. We were like, it's gonna be a process. You know what though? Didn't know the particular hell that waiting was gonna feel like fire all over my body that it was going to be me and John King just locked in on all of the different counties. I know every name of every county, of every county now. Ask me a county name. I'll know it. Yo, I love John King, but who taught this bitch how to write numbers? What is that? Deb Grimes.
Oh, you're not lip syncing.
There's no word yet.
Come here, baby. Press day right here. Who are you talking to?
Oh, you're not lip syncing.
There's no word yet.
Come here, baby. Press day right here. Who are you talking to?
I should play you the original version of this song.
Was that not the original version?
No.
What do you have to say for people who are going to just have questions about what's on your wall?
I want them to know that it's a house of curiosities for anyone willing to enter.
Are you the gold butterfly?
Yes. Not quite at the top.
Just realized that these kombuchas that I've been drinking throughout the day are alcoholic. Just thought that they were like really, really good kombuchas. Did not know this. Been drinking them for months. Cool, 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 cool. Also just realized I have AirPods in. What the fuck? Looking for the AirPods for like 10 minutes. It's cool. They were in my ears. They were in my ears. Also, look at this. He just comes and sits in my lap like this. Like a little baby. Like a sweet angel pig. Are you an angel? Okay.
Georgia, Georgia.
Daddy, dirty, dirty. No, I'm clean. I'm coming. I can't show no mercy. Know what I mean?
Hi guys. So I just pulled up to my friend Chloe Bennett's house, and I'm about to give her gridlock package in person. You know, she's a dear friend of mine, so I thought that you know, it'd mean more if I hand delivered it. Here we go.
Is there a bug or something in here?
There's no bug. There you go.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Wow.
You're welcome.
Is this my size? Yeah. Okay, but for real, he did end up bringing me real actual sweatpants and a hoodie, and they are so soft, and I'm really proud of him. And you guys, gridlock is out today. You can go get your own, and we can all match and get dog hair like I already did on mine. Oh my God. We won't.
I mean, you do you if that's what's gonna like make you happy.
I mean, I don't know why we made so much food. I'm Instagramming, so I'm not gonna talk about it.
Oh, so yeah. Now-
Oh, take it.
Just take it. The shit thing is terrible.